Music's a way that I express myself, and it just means that my head is coming out onto paper and coming out into sound. Since the age of 14, I've been making music, and now to finally put it in a piece of work feels incredible. I guess it's kind of emotional going through each stage of making the album, and it's kind of peaking right now. Everything's really, really coming together. I'm producing, writing and performing on the album because I guess I'm just a perfectionist, and I've kind of taught myself if that I have a thought about my career, then it should be right. When I walked in the studio and the string session started, yeah, I got a bit teary-eyed, I guess. I've been making this song for far too long. God. To hear every note there perfectly and to hear the emotion coming through somebody playing it is amazing.
Don't cry.
I feel like my whole life's coming together right now. We wanted to get a gospel choir in because it kind of adds to that whole grand feel to the record, I guess.
Yeah, that's sick, yeah. Do you know how you put the higher end on it and then just keep building and getting higher almost?
Make that 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep running, I
keep running, I keep. They express about what they believe in, often when they perform in churches and things like that. And that's what I'm trying to do, express how I feel about my relationships and what's going on in my head. We're here in Camden, and we're going to record loads of gang vocals for the album. Hey! Hey! Basically, it's when there's a crowd singing back to the artist at a festival or a gig or whatever.
Stronger!
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 Round of applause again!
It's just a perfect opportunity to get a huge group of friends down there to do some stamping and clapping together and do some celebrating. As a debut album, I want it to be as big as I can be. Really atmospheric, really epic and cinematic, and to shake the earth a little bit, hopefully. When you listen to this album, I want you to feel everything that you've always wanted to feel, I guess. Get off your chair and dance in points, and break down and cry if you want in points. This album represents the part of me that wants to thank everybody and to show that I appreciate what everybody does for me. And I think it's quite nice to sit down now and say, this is my tribute.